grew a moustache to play Frida Kahlo, but Mexican beauty Salma Hayek is regretting it now. This has become a big reason she now has to keep waxing her top lip. Salma feared she wouldn't be able to pull off the artist's look if she faked a hairy top lip. So she started shaving her face in a bid to have the bristles grow back thicker and darker. Now, however, she can't keep them away. Speaking to a magazine, she said, "I'm all messed up. Because in real life, I have a mustache if I don't wax." Salma, we only wonder how you're going to look when you get older.